One person's been sent to hospital after a stolen vehicle collided with a Peel Region police cruiser last night in Mississauga. This happened at Laird Road in the Collegeway just before 7 p.m. Police say the stolen vehicle flipped on its side and the driver was taken to hospital to be assessed. The officer was not injured.